From 2017 to 2018, the Kairos Reconciliation with Migrant and Diaspora Communities Program organized the Indigenous and Newcomer Friendships for Just and Inclusive Community Gatherings in 5 cities across Canada. This project involved Indigenous people, refugees, and immigrants listening, learning from one another, and building relationships of respect and solidarity.
I'm happy to see you. We're strangers, and that shouldn't be. I think it's important that you educate yourself about our reality if we want to have a relationship. We need allies. The most powerful voices I've heard are Indigenous women from South America and around the world. And I got to know many of beautiful people.
We need to get together and share our commonness about us, but also our diversity.
It's good to have an open dialogue like this so we can learn and understand each other.
An important part of this project was honoring the resilience of diverse cultural expressions.
We don't want to sell our land. Our land is not for sale. So if you want to live here in this territory, this is one of the conditions that I give to you is protect the land and the water.